Your retina is the tissue in the back of your eye. Like wallpaper, it's attached to the inside of your eye and is designed to lay flat for proper functioning. However, in some emergency cases, your retina can pull away from its normal position. Like a crack in the wallpaper, this sometimes happens and is called a tear in your retina and can lead to a retinal detachment. A few of the main risk factors for having a retinal detachment include being nearsighted, having had a previous eye injury or eye surgery, having a family history of a retinal detachment, and having thin areas in your retina that can lead to a tear. A retinal detachment is an eye emergency that can cause permanent vision damage if not evaluated and fixed soon. If you see a sudden increase in spots or spider webs in your vision, known as floaters, or if you start seeing flashing lights like a camera flash or a lightning bolt, or if you do see a dark shadow or a curtain in your vision, then you may have a torn or detached retina. If you are experiencing symptoms of a retinal detachment, make sure you schedule an urgent appointment with your local eye care professional today.